I usually avoid soda. I don't drink much tea. I don't drink much coffee. But I make a very special exception for boba, specifically Taro.